Latimer Hospital have been said to be in connection with a patient infected by an unknown virus.
The government has announced